A huge problem here in our valley, illegal short-term rental homes. Tonight, one neighborhood says they are living in short-term rental hell. Here's Contact 13 investigative reporter Joe Bartels in a story that you asked us to investigate.
They live on Heavenly View Court, but some say it's more like a living hell. For months, loud parties, an endless parade of cars with out-of-state license plates, and even a party bus with a bikini-clad woman painted on the side seemed to plague neighbors near Rainbow and Desert Inn. Clark County confirms each of these homes are under investigation for violating the short-term rental ordinance, which bans property rentals for 30 days or less in unincorporated Clark County. But with the explosion of internet sites, apps, and their popularity, the number of rental properties and complaints have jumped big time. New numbers from Clark County show their investigations have increased 680% in the past 3 years. But that's just a drop in the bucket. According to one online short-term rental tracker, there's more than 6,000 active listings in Clark County, and it's big business. One six-bedroom home with a pool on Heavenly View Court is going for $761 a night. A spokesperson for Clark County says they do not discuss active investigations, but investigators want homeowner compliance as quickly as possible. If they catch a short-term rental, fines up to $1,000 per day can be slapped on. Contact 13 has uncovered at least one of the homes under investigation on Heavenly View Court is about to be sold. Neighbors are hoping peace and quiet returns to their divine street soon. Joe Bartels, 13 Action News.
And if you suspect you have an illegal short-term rental in your neighborhood, we have details on how you can report it at KTNV.com. And we looked into this story after a viewer reached out to us. As always, if you have a problem you would like us to check out, just send us an email to 13investigates@KTNV.com and please include your name and phone number.